The authorities of Geneva are very proud and pleased today to host this very special event, this concert, from which we know it will be magnificent, to celebrate the 20th anniversary of Green Cross International. We would like to express our gratitude for all the work which has already been done in the favor of the environmental issues at global level, and also our hopes and conviction that this work will continue with the full support of the authorities in Geneva. I wish you a very nice concert. Nice evening. Thank you very much.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, good evening, and I hope you will excuse me for speaking English in this wonderful hall. Tonight's recital is given by one of the leading musicians of modern Russia, by Maestro Gavrilov. And it is dedicated to the 20th anniversary of our organization of Green Cross International, for which we are very grateful. You might ask me, maybe you are wondering, where is the connection between the issues of sustainability and classical music? And I will tell you, this is very direct linkage, because most problems we have today in the world are rooted in existential forces. And what more demonstrates the complexity and non-linear character of life and existence than music? Beethoven once said that music is a higher revelation than human wisdom or philosophy. And I think he was completely right. I want to welcome you to this evening, and I want to thank you and, of course, Maestro Gavrilov, and I wish you a very enjoyable evening. I would not say pleasant evening, because the beautiful music is beautiful not because of nice melodies or beautiful panos or sculptures. The real piece of art is what reveals new depths of existence, which opens new perspectives and which changes how you think. And I'm sure that the music of Andrei Gavrilov is blessed to be with the, let me say, rewarding complexity, which will make you maybe suffer, maybe think about different issues, but it will not leave you impatient. Thank you very much, and please welcome Maestro Gavrilov.